The first customer-ordered examples of the new McLaren 765LT are now being hand-assembled at the McLaren Production Center in Woking, UK. Deliveries of the new McLaren Longtail, the most extreme McLaren Super Series model to date, will begin at the end of this month. Just 765 individually numbered cars will be offered globally to customer order, with 2020 production fully allocated and expressions of interest far exceeding total production. The McLaren 765LT incorporates all of the renowned McLaren LT attributes, including driver engagement, minimized weight, track-focused dynamics, optimized aerodynamics, and increased power. A comprehensive engineering program of weight reduction has resulted in the superlight 765LT tipping the scales at 80 kg lighter than the already class-leading 720s. The 765LT's bespoke aerodynamics features carbon fiber panels manufactured for the first time at the McLaren Composites Technology Center in the Sheffield area, plus a long-tail active rear wing. The combination of the Li GHT weight, 1,229 kg at minimum dry weight, and the extreme power and torque of the 4.0-liter, twin-turbocharged V8 McLaren engine 765PS and 800nm respectively underpins the incredible acceleration of the 765LT. As well as the expected sub-3-second 0-60 mph and 0-100 km/h performance, the new LT is capable of reaching 200 km/h, 124 mph, from standstill in just 7.0 seconds, 0.2 seconds ahead of target. Standing quarter mile, 400m, acceleration is similarly impressive at 9.9 seconds, again, better than expectations. The first examples of cars specified by McLaren Special Operations, MSO, are being shared with customers. Operating to its established principle of always pushing the art of the possible, MSO have created a number of innovative and complex paint techniques which showcase a whole new level of personalization possibility.